Okay, go. On your mark.
We're good.
And I'm gonna kick your ass! I'm gonna kick your rocket ass! What are you kidding me? Ah!
The flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You're awesome. Go Navy! Go Navy!
Chug, chug, chug. Mom, your whole life has been working up to this. You are a Diet Coke addict. Chug. Like you were in college. Go. Come on, Mom. This is your drink.
Come on, lady. Chug.
Duck.
Now.
Goose.
We can do it really fast.
Chugging an entire can of soda.
You alright? There you go, I got one.
But it doesn't count till you finish the bottle.
wish I got a small soda.
I know.
They didn't have one.
There's no small.
He's gonna get sick.
I know.
That's fine. You can spew.
You're all right. He's got it.
Come on.
You all right?
Do you need a burp again?
Take a breath. You're all right. So did it say? It didn't say how many ounces. Oh, and we do a bottle.
Squeeze it and go. Open the throat and just let it.
Scott, if you're watching this, we should get extra points.
Uh-huh. Yeah, full soda. Should.
Okay, now you need to.
One more big gulp. One more big gulp.
You got it.
You're going to be up all night, son. There it is.
And now you need to burp. There you go.
All right. Take that up.
Okay, I think that was good.
What do you give her?
I'll give you a 9.
A 9?
Three and a half 9.
Eight, all right,
nine.
I'll take it.
Go. I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Now tell me, princess, when did you last let your heart decide?
Oh, yeah. Well, let's sell their bottle for the ship.
Here they go, hopping through the store, all the little bunnies.
down the next time when I go.
Woohoo! The people are lining up as we speak to get their autographs. Hey, sir. Excuse me, sir. I need to do a dance in front of
A two?
I couldn't.
A nine.
Okay,
Sharon with live news. This is Kent, the all-time high time wrestler. So, Kent, what is your strategy tonight?
Well, first of all, brother, my name is not Kent. It is Hulk Hogan. Why are you laughing?
Excuse me, please.
Why are you laughing? There's nothing funny about this.
You're right.
Tonight's fight's gonna be great. Yeah. I'm gonna choke him, give him an elbow, maybe a knee. That'll be it.
Yeah? And then what?
I'm done.
Oh, so I guess he's done. Thank you very much. This is Sherilyn, live out.
Here's a bill to pay the winner!